Today we're at Johannesburg Zoo, and tomorrow we're going to the cricket to watch South Africa play Sri Lanka at the Wanderers Stadium. So as you can probably tell, I'm very excited for that.
I'm also super excited.
And on Monday we're off to Kruger, so here's a little bit of a tour of the zoo. So these are the buffalo, which Claire says are one of the big five in this country. Do you remember the other four?
Lions, rhinos, leopards, elephants, and buffalo.
And buffalo. And they look absolutely massive. but we should be seeing all five of them, hopefully, we're in Kruger next week. And we're going to be there for 8 days, so that should be good. And you see this guy over here having some lunch. And there's a couple more over here. Falling to the sea of her name, I just want to hear your voice. Hanging in between the legends, you could go for me. Ringing in my ears, it is yours. Swimming to the white noise, falling to the sea of her name. Just seen a rhino over there, so we're heading over, and once we've got all five, I think it's probably ice cream time.
Yeah,
that's the reward, ice cream for finding all big five.
Yeah.
And there is number 3 of 5. Ice cream now. We both had cheeseburgers, and it's only like, what, 12 o'clock, and we've probably got about 3 more meals before we go home.
And ice cream.
And it's just lunch at the cricket at the moment. South Africa doing pretty well, 72 for 2, I think, or 79 for 2, sorry, at lunch. And it's Hashim Amla's 100th
test match, so that's been really interesting to watch. And we got a big standing ovation when he walked out earlier. So lots to watch this afternoon. And as you can see,
we're pretty close to the actual pitch right now. This isn't our actual seat. We're sitting up in that main stand over there, which is quite nice because you got a lot of shade and it's pretty hot today, although there are clouds at the moment. But we might stay here for a bit because it's pretty close to the action, and it'll be really cool to see them up close and personal. And hold me in your arms again.
Goes to his 150.